Calculate the number of astronomical units in 1 meter. As we know, 1 astronomical unit is equal to 1.496 multiplied 10 raised to power 11 meter. Okay. So, 1 meter will be equal to 1 divided by 1.496 multiplied 10 raised to power 11 a astronomical unit. Okay, so it will, after solving this, it will give you 6.67 multiplied 10 raised to power minus 12 astronomical unit. Okay.